Okay. Kill the dead. Okay. I plan on doing just that. Is that a junction box? Apparently not. Come on. There's one.
Good thing about Buck Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
Yay! Guns and ammo like nobody's business. Oh, we're not going down there. Let him come up to us. Why did I not close this door behind me? Ooh, interesting. Need lockpick. So that's going to be the next thing I'm going to have to get in order to make this thing go on, is lockpicks. That water looks really suspicious. What? F it.
YOLO!
Oh, it's not that deep. Huh? I guess I gotta go that way? Damn it. Oh, the one of those is gonna... That one right there. Infected. 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 Thing ain't even dead. Now it's dead. Okay. Ladder going up. I don't think there's anything else around here. Okay. Piece of cake. Ooh, that one definitely has loot. Magnetic key. Okay, that is progress, so let's go this way. This. That looks like a safe house. I need a map. Why is it going so far down? Okay. Nice. Safe house. Take shortcut. Okay, that's in Buckingham. Let's go back to Buckingham and drop off some stuff.
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.
Okay, dropped off a few things and we're back into shit. Ooh, the rain. Oh man, them birds. You damn birds. Gotta let my flashlight charge up a little bit. I don't like it when it starts to get low. All around, huh? Animal, animal, animal. That is not an animal that way. Infected. No loot. Definitely infected. Oh, you want that thriller stuff? Item. Ollie, nice. Oh God, run.
Oh,
Run. You ain't getting me? Really? Drop down from the ceiling, crap. I think that's cute. Oh. A little worried there for a second. No biggie. I got this. Infected. Really? Jeez. Scan everything. That zombie really wants in. Shit. More than one. Cheesy tactic, but it works. Ooh, a lot of them. Infected. Animal. Animal. Infected. Oh, I need better items. Nice. Finished you, punk. Give me some better weapons, please.
Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse.
Okay, gotta walk up on those things carefully, because I never know what they're going to be. If they're going to be alive and come and get me. What am I doing?
Golden jewels aren't worth shite anymore. Bullets, that's the rare metal now.
Ooh, look at them bag physics. Bag physics.
Very nice.
Look at these poor bastards. They flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that.
Shit. Oh my god, that guy scared the crap out of me. Wait, I drank it, right? You lose a little life. Well, let's try it. Oh, I didn't lose any life. That bastard scared the crap out of me, honestly. I saw the ammo and I went for it like a nub. I should have known it was going to be a stupid trap. Oh. Yeah, that's a zombie. Okay, there we go. Get over here. Take them on one at a time when your numbers don't mean shit. Shit. I suck at aiming. Shit. Shit. Okay. Okay, we're good now. We're good. We're good. Item. I will take that. Thank you very much. Man, I missed this thing. That's what it is. I just plain and simple missed it. How do I set these things to hotbar item numbers like they say? Okay, that's one. Pistol should be two. Should be... That should be three, but it won't let me... Oh, wait. Pistol's two. Huh. Oh, whatever. Forward progress is still being achieved. Get the fuck out of here.
Find a tool.
On it.
Look up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
Yeah, maybe they are. Maybe I don't care. Yeah. There's always that. Is that a zombie eating a person? That's a zombie eating a person. Okay.
What a bloody mess. Sure, God save the Queen. But it looks like the plebs wanted to go along for the ride.
Plebs. Okay, we're good for now. Let's see what we got. Gotta drop off some of those barricades. Just one. No big deal. There we go. Piece of cake.
I'm pretty sure there's an old raven shelter nearby. Might find what you need down there.
I can't, like, drop stuff? That'd be nice if I could. Oh, look at all this good stuff. I gotta come back for that. Just the save point. Oh. I can't pick up anything else. I'm loaded up. Oh shit. What is that? Oh! Huh. Oh, you're one of those weird ones. Okay.
Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming.
This isn't so bad. Freaking little shooting gallery. That it? God, imagine if I didn't have this gun turret part here. Imagine I'd be done. God.
Looks
Oh shit. Why didn't you burn up? Die! Again? Really? Am I just missing your head? How many hit points can you possibly have, zombies? Really? That was cheesy. That was cheesy. Let's heal up. Let's eat this rat. Yummy rata. Yummy rata. I should be able to stack those. It bothers me that I can't. Okay, well, anyways. Moving on. Okay, I think we're good. What?
There's your way in.
I don't even...
Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own.
Shit. So how's he gonna know if I get killed down there? Okay. Let's do it. Now, pinging won't show us anything, so I guess we gotta go. Shit. Little bastard, you scared the crap out of me. Oh, there's one. Give me a different melee weapon, something a little more oomph. That's what I want. Just a little more oomph. Is it getting deeper? It is. I'm not going that way. If I go that way, that's death. That is absolutely death. That is super death. Not just death, super death. Okay. Shit. Shit, do I gotta go that way in the water? Do I have to go down? Let's find out. Shit. I have to go that way. I have to go that way. I can see zombies in the water. I can see them. Okay. Okay. A lot easier than I thought. I was kind of nervous there. A lot easier than I thought. Alright, let's use this big one. I knew there'd be a zombie over there. Damn it. I just knew it. So what? What you gonna do down there? You ain't doing shit. Can you call over the other one, I wonder? Doesn't look like it. Can I close this door behind me? Please. No, I can't. Shit. Okay. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Let's just slide under here. Anything else? Anybody else want some? You ain't surprising me, fool. This ain't surprise, motherfucker, time. What is that? Why is it ripple? That is the weirdest gum ever. Okay, this way. Doors opened. Good.
Lovely woman, the queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her Madge. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway.
That's hilarious. Calling the queen a reptile. Rin! Achievement unlocked. So far, not so bad. I mean, come on, this is supposed to be the hardcore version of this game. Ain't so bad. You'd have to really be stupid to mess up. Okay. Oh, I can see how often I can ping right there. Okay. Enter and loot Buckingham Palace. Okay. Can't go that way, so this way it is.
Give me a sec. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
No problem, I'm a boss.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Yep. So concerned. Just looking for goodies at this point, like that. That shiny that I can't pick up. I really wish I could drop. Oh, you can drop them. There we go. Locked. Ooh, interesting. It's like a Resident Evil tunnel and shit. Nice. I can add points to it, huh? That's the only thing I can do? Sure, why not? Got a lot of pistol ammo. Let's upgrade that beast. And we'll save. And that is going to be it for today.